ကဲအခုတော့မချင်းမုံတယောက်ဘယ်လိုအင်္ဂလိပ်စာသုံးလို့နေသင်ကြားပေးမယ်ကြည့်အောင်ပါ
ဟုတ်ကဲ့ပါရှင်ဒီတစ်ပတ်တော့မချင်းမုံတယောက်မိုးကုတ်မြို့မှာသူ့အဖေငငယ်တုန်းကနေခဲ့တဲ့အိမ်ကိုအလဲတစ်ခေါက်သွားခဲ့ပါတယ်အဲ့ဒီမှာသူ့ဘလိုအင်္ဂလိပ်စကားတွေသုံးလုံးပြောဆိုတယ်လဲဆိုတာကိုအခုဆက်ပြီးတော့ကြည့်ရှုနိုင်ပါတယ်ရှင်
So I'm going to my grandfather's house. Pohoni ni ya ayo jimo aku twa me. It's so exciting. Baba di ema ba nei da.
I visited Mogo and I saw relatives from my father's side. Mogo ko twa pi do baba ye aphi bak ka amyo rwe ko twe da. Baba grew up in this house with his parents.Who are my grandparents, and he also grew up here with his six siblings. So all together, there were nine people who lived in this main house. I felt so lucky and fortunate. I saw how my father lived during his childhood. I got to see the house my father grew up in during his childhood. Jemo ape baba galibwa ronga.အင်ကိုရောက်ခဲ့တယ်။ဘဘဘလူမျိုးနေခဲ့တာလဲလို့တွေ့ခဲ့တယ
်။ So your grandfather's grandfather. အဖိုးမ။အ
ဖိုးမ။အဲ
Mr. My grandson grandson. ဟင်း။ညီလေ
း။ဒီအိမ်မှာဘဘနဲ့ဘဘရဲ့မိဘ2ယောက်နဲ့မောင်နှမ6ယောက်နဲ့နေခဲ့တယ်။စုစုပေါင်းဒီအိမ်မှာ6ယောက်နေခဲ့တယ် siblings မောင်နှမ siblings မောင်နှမ parents မိဘเนาะ so my father's parents are my grandparents so ဘဘရဲ့အဖေနဲ့အမေကဘဘရဲ့မိဘကကျေးမုံရဲ့အဖိုးနဲ့အဖွာ
ဘဘ seven brothers and sisters ရှိတယ်So I can just imagine them so teeny are they doing on it? You know, I have to buy a big one tea to my needed.
The house was two stories and it had six rooms. Inga nata. Inga le chau khan shida.
I wonder which bedroom Baba lived in.
I also saw my father's bedroom that he shared with his brothers.ဂျေမွန်ဘဘအိတ်ခန်းကိုလည်းတွေ့ခဲ့တယ်။ဘဘကဒီအိတ်ခန်းမှာသူ့ညီကုံနှစ်ယောက်နဲ့တူတူနေခဲ့တာ။ The rooms were neither wide nor too narrow. Bedroom, အိတ်ခန်း Bedroom, အိတ်ခန်း အခန်းတွေကတိတ်မကျယ်လွန်းဘူး။မကျဉ်းလည်းမကျဉ်းဘူး။ So, ကျယ်တယ် means wide, wide, ကျယ်တယ
်။ No?
Jere, wide, wide, narrow, narrow means jin, jinna, jinna, narrow, narrow. There were paintings of my ancestors hung on the walls. There were paintings of my great grandparents hung on the walls. Jimu ya abona abwaye, bichikari le tuigere.
Yungare.So, Bopeng, ain't it? So, this house used to be known as Bopeng, Bopeng's. And the hill that we lived on, or that they lived on, was called Bopeng Down. Bopeng Down meaning Bopeng's Hill. So, then when my grandfather bought it, Popo Unini, where I like to catch up, Unini Down. So, my father got to live here. So, I think it's pretty cool.